We're one of the only organizations in this industry that is offering a training program. So many other companies sell software, sell a system, and then they're finished. And it's important to us that our clients see how to use the technology and can become up to speed on this technology as quickly as possible.
One of the things I've loved about being here at Risk Connect University is that it really has given me the opportunity to take time away to really focus on what we need to do next in terms of Risk Connect. And it's been a really flexible class, so hands-on and based on our feedback throughout the day. And we found it really helpful so far, so I'm excited to take those tools back and apply them back at work.
So often, many of the other vendors that we've worked with offer us a product and leave us at our own devices to find out more, to understand more of what this tool offers. Risk Connect University takes that extra step and educates the user so that they understand and they walk away with the knowledge that they can support themselves.
Doing Risk Connect University has been a real eye-opener. It's Cognos. It's my first time doing Cognos. I've never touched Cognos before. And I left here yesterday thinking, I actually can do this. So it's been very successful for me.
Risk Connect University, I'm on day two of my first class, and it's been great. Any question I have has been answered promptly, and it's been enjoyable and a lot of time for us to socialize and get to know other clients, which has been very helpful and I think I'll use in the future.
Risk Connect webinars are another facet of Risk Connect University. We've set ourselves apart from our competitors. We are the only organization that puts on these educational webinars, not only for our clients, but for the entire risk management industry.
Our composed methodology allows our staff to listen to client requirements, understand unique changing requirements of the business, and quickly react.
There is always something new, an addition, an upgrade, or a new feature that has been added, and it is absolutely great to be able to integrate all of this and to do it firsthand, to do it here.